Hey guys, welcome back. Let's continue. What the? Fuck, man. You scared the fucking shit out of me, bro. Yikes, that looks like it's gonna fucking. Yeah. I figured as much.
Reinforcements on your six. Too many of them. Shut up and keep firing.
There's too many of them. Yikes, and they're suicidal as well. Contact. Where are we shooting, bro? I don't see the... Is that a guy? I think it is, but I can't shoot him. Lol.
Attention, there is a deceased prowler in subduction C-A. Request immediate removal.
Jeez.
Thanks for the assist, sir. The horn's gonna go. You go ahead. Get one down here.
Shit, this gun is fucking sick. We got anything more in here? Any collectibles? Yeah, it doesn't look like it, really. I mean, they glow really obviously, so. Hello? Well, there's something over there. I got it. Whoa. I think they saw me. Yo, bro. Chill. My guy. I'm not tasty. What? Oh.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
Holy fuck. This is some next level brutality shit. Alright, let's... I've got visual, hehe. Fuck champ. Alright, apparently you don't want to fuck with those. God damn, dude.
What?
Oh, this looks sick. Red dot sight. Alright, we got him.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering automated testing facility, Dome 2.
God damn, I keep getting stuck on shit. Even gonna have to kill me. What?
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Anyone see where he went? Target on his side, no shot. No visual. He's
take out the free emergency. Militia pilots on the kill button. Back up, back up. 1024.
Exterior drone switched to primary systems.
This gun looks sick. Wow. Okay. What's this? Firestar. Oh, it's the grenade thing. I didn't know that. Because I'm dumb. There's a glowy thing up there, which means we need to go get it. Is this the way? Yes, it would seem. Oh wait, don't fucking die. Okay. Oh wait, we might actually have to go through. Fuck. Oops. Maybe. Nah. Wait, is this the way? No, it's not. Well, looks like I'm stuck. GG. Oh wait, no, I'm not. Nope.
Too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
I wonder if there's more shit to collect. Yeah, this definitely looks like the place. We're collecting shit. Oh wait, I saw it. What the? Fuck you, robot. More than meets the eye.
Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind.
That's a good one. Right. I want to be careful. Checking our corners.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Let's be careful. I don't like the way that red eye is looking at me. Hello? Oh! Must be... No, 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 it's your imagination, bro. You're imagining shit, bro.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. Right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Hello? Fucking flanking my ass.
We will need to deactivate the sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
Hey, relax, Satan. I'm just doing my shit. I'm just exploring. God damn. Forgive me.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Drop in the ticks! Flush him out!
Hello?
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
Survive, you say? Well, what the fuck was that? Holy fuck!
Concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Right, this shit is actually legitimately scary.
Shutdown sequence at 40%.
I do not like these spiders. Let me fucking tell you. Wow, that's fucking a huge range, man. Holy shit.
Stop
I need another weapon. Yikes. Revenge of the Spiders. That shit's scary as fuck. Hold on. Fuck. I mean, I feel like I have to play like a coward. Holy fuck, there's a lot of them. Yeah. Yikes! Yeah, boy! That's a lot of dudes.
I'm shut down sequence at 90%.
I mean, I don't think I want to engage that. Yeah, I kind of noticed the fire, the close fucking damage shit thing. Alright, bro. Let's go.
Sonar pulse online.
Control burst.
Pilot, that was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record.
Yeah, that wasn't too easy, I gotta admit.
An exit on this side.
God damn.
This way.
I mean, I gotta admit, bruh, that was not as easy as I had imagined it to be.
Pilot control initiated. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Okie doodle. Oh. That's a healing pod, okay. I guess we gotta walk upstream. Oh, what the?
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring it.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Sure. I mean.
Avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage.
I'm so going to enjoy taking that Titan from this scrub.
I mean, we're almost dead, dude.
Walk away, scrub. Just walk away. Only a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit anyway.
I'm shit.
Go ahead. Kane can take a few hits. I can keep going all day and all night. But you... You gotta sleep sometime.
Okay, now we're
feeling it.
Enemy Titan down.
die quickly.
That's fine. Can I change layout? I got the heals, bro.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
A dead warning.
Our reactor.
Oh shit. Well, I gotta learn how to fucking do this shit.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite.
I mean, yeah, but it's not my bedtime yet.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning. Salvo core ready.
Yeah! Hit me! Come on! Hit me! Kate's not afraid of dying. Not more than that, scrub.
Are you okay?
Well done, pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Do we get to rip it fucking out? Alright, he's gonna look fucked up, isn't he? Oh, he looks fine.
Has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Well then. Alright. Well, that's it for this episode. I'll see you guys on the next one. Until then.